Everard Laurent, better known as Henry, formerly of T. Rocher Castries but resided in Denry, passed away at Victoria Hospital on Thursday, 25th December 2015. He was 70 years. The funeral arrangements for the late Everard Laurent, better known as Henry, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Kelvey Road, Castries.